Which of the following would weaken the belief that laughter is the best medicine? Let's look at the answer choices. Answer choice A, arthritis is caused less often by inflammation. The third paragraph mentions that laughter can help reduce inflammation which causes arthritis. So if arthritis is not caused by inflammation as much as it was previously believed, it does not mean that laughter does not help in reducing inflammation and controlling arthritis. So this answer choice does not weaken this belief. Let's eliminate this answer choice. Answer choice B, laughter induced increase in the level of oxygen is momentary and insignificant. The second paragraph mentions that because of laughter, our blood pressure rises and we breathe faster, which increases the level of oxygen in our blood. So if this increase in the level of oxygen is momentary and insignificant, it indicates that the benefit of laughter is likely to be momentary and insignificant. Such an idea would cast doubt on the belief that laughter is the best medicine. So this is a good answer choice. Let's keep it on hold. Answer choice C. Researchers in Spain found similar results as those found by researchers in Japan and Norway. The third paragraph mentions that researchers in Japan and Norway found some good results about laughter being a good medicine. If there are additional similar results found, those results are going to strengthen the idea that laughter is the best medicine. So this answer choice strengthens rather than weakens the idea. So let's eliminate this answer choice. Answer choice D. Growing popularity of laughter club. If laughter clubs are getting more popular, it does not say anything about whether laughter is a good medicine. So this answer choice neither strengthens nor weakens this belief. So let's eliminate this answer choice. Answer choice E. Laughter therapy can accelerate response to drugs. So if patients are going to respond faster to drugs because of laughter, then laughter is considered a good medicine. So this answer choice strengthens rather than weakens this belief. So this answer choice can be eliminated. B is the correct answer.